Meet Joshua, a.k.a. Josh. Josh Gadsden. What has he got?
He's got a spirit, and it's free. With his past 3 months, he's been on the road.
He started in Iowa, made his way to Nebraska, then to Wyoming, Montana to Idaho, Idaho to Washington, Washington to Oregon, Nevada, now California. I'm gonna need
someone to help me. Josh and I were starting our day at 1 o'clock, because the night before's conversation had lasted until 4 o'clock. By this time, we were starving, so we decided to go for some sushi in San Pedro.
On the way, we passed through Long Beach and then the port of Los Angeles, the largest port in the world. I was so lucky to get to show him this because it's where I spend most of my days here in Los Angeles. Our destination, love sushi. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy is perfect. That food, though. Yes, sir. Love sushi is the best sushi in. Yeah, whatever. Son of a bitch! Give me a drink. Next, we're off to Venice, and I asked Josh on the way to give to people that don't travel the lowdown on why you should travel.
The lowdown? There's no lowdown. You should just go do stuff.
$10 later, it was beach time.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Seal.
Where? Seal Beach?
Yeah, Seal Beach.
Word. What up, Seal Beach?
Okay, I got the camera on
yeah.
Shit.
Got
some porno shit for your ass.
It's cool, dude. It works.
Hold on. What is this? This is air.
Wild with the Wu Tang. Got a new group called Yellow Jackets. Touch
me. Get it, kill it out.
Hip like popped out. Will bury me. And somebody please just
tie me down. Ah, oh, somebody give me a goddamn drink. Son of a bitch. In case you can't tell, we'd found a drum circle, and it was popping. The actual sound of the drum circle was alive. We found refuge in the waves. After enjoying about 2 hours of the drum circle. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My head is aching, my hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. We walked to Santa Monica, stumbled upon a poi party, were surprised by a bike parade, walked the pier, grabbed food on the pier, got caffeinated.
Coffee milkshake.
Finally, we made it to the end of the pier, and boy, was it a good journey.
They say things like sorry in Ontario. Sorry in Ontario. Hello.